Use long division or synthetic division to divide. The quantity 5x squared minus 17x minus 12 divided by the quantity x minus 4. Note that the dividend is 5x squared minus 17x minus 12 and the divisor is x minus 4. Use long division. Write polynomial division in the same format you use when dividing numbers. Write the quantity 5x squared minus 17x minus 12 divided by the quantity x minus 4. The first term of the quotient is 5x squared divided by x, which equals 5x. Multiply the divisor by 5x to get 5x squared minus 20x. Subtract to get 3x. Bring down negative 12. The next term of the quotient is 3x divided by x, which equals 3. Multiply the divisor by 3 to get 3x minus 12. Subtract to get 0. So the quotient is 5x plus 3 and the remainder is 0. So you can write the quantity 5x squared minus 17x minus 12 divided by the quantity x minus 4 equals 5x plus 3. Note, because the original expression has x minus 4 in the denominator, x cannot equal 4.